Hey guys, it's greetings, I'm Mika Chung. Welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm reacting to Dry Winter and Edgar Winter's live performance of Tobacco Road. Oh my goodness. Wow. He's hitting those notes really good. He's got a lot of soul. The sound of that organ play takes me back in the American South. Good times to turn some good music. His brother's really good on the keys.
I was born in a dump. My mammy died, my daddy got drunk. They left me here to die.
Wow.
Out in the middle of Tobacco Road. Yeah. I grew up in
my first time hearing his brother. He's really talented, just like his brother Johnny. Why he plays sax too? That is amazing. Multi-talented siblings, man. That's what's up. I can't help but spill the vibes. My goodness, there's his brother playing. Johnny is smoking that guitar. Thank you. music like this definitely brings back good memories of when my mom was singing with bands in Atlanta and in Toronto. Just hearing this, good memories.
Get a job. I went the hell in the praise from God. I'm gonna save my money.
Oh, oh,
and I think I'll bring it all back to Tobacco Road. Bring dynamite.
My goodness.
And I start all over again. Gonna build me a tent. I'll be proud to show. I think I'll be with my
amazing. When the blues is calling, you can't help it because it's in your blood. Oh my goodness. Yes, sing it, brother.
Hey, yeah, yeah.
I'm feeling that gospel vibe in this song. Gospel and blues go well together.
Tobacco Road, yeah.
Yes. That was awesome. This live performance was fire. Johnny's brother Edgar is really talented. He put a lot of soul into the song. And the lyrics are so deep. Johnny made his guitar really sing, and I love the elements of gospel blues in this song. When the blues is calling, you can't help it, especially when it runs in your roots, and I can totally relate growing up with a family of musicians. Johnny and Edgar are really talented musicians. They can play anything, And I really enjoyed the song, and as I said earlier, it brought back good memories of being in the American South, especially Georgia. My mom did a show with some musicians who played for the late James Brown for more than 30 years. It was a great time. Although I'm from Canada, Georgia will always have a special place in my heart, and it's like my second home away from home. What did you think about Johnny Winter and Edgar Winter's live performance of Tobacco Road? I'm your host, Anika Chung, and I'll see you next time on my next music or film review. Love yourself always, and remember, be excellent to each other. All right, guys, see you on the next one. Season's greetings, later.
Gave me a diamond ring for Christmas, and now I'm living in power.